And welcome back to episode 29 of Let's Play Dark Souls 3 with me, a girl named Bob, and Shidynasty. Whoosh! So today is October 22nd, and the DLC for Dark Souls 3, the first DLC, is going to be released this Tuesday, October 25th. So I decided to record one last batch before an update, you know, was patched into the game, but lo and behold, I loaded the game and there was a patch waiting for me, so I was like, uh-oh. So, on my original account, I went back to one of the later destinations that we need to try to see if magic was pretty OP, and lo and behold, magic was pretty OP. But let's record anyways. So, I don't know if they're going to release another patch, probably, on Tuesday or Monday at midnight when the game is released. Definitely gotta download what is required for the DLC to be done. Have no idea if this patch or update has anything to do with the DLC, but either way, we got a patch and an update for the PlayStation 4 by the time that October 22nd came around. So, we got a lot to talk about for this batch. We got, well, TF2 has its Halloween event. Would love to talk about Valve. Politics has gone right down the toilet. No more presidential debates, thank Christ. It has just been a shit show. And the seasons have officially changed from, you know, nice fall weather here in New York to fucking depressing. I hope to God this just ends. One of these days, I'm just gonna fall asleep and then I'm gonna wake up and it's February. That's how it works. So, we have several paths to go down before progressing this game. It's now at that point where we have gone through the digestive tract of the game and we have reached several sphincters. It is just a lot of things that we gotta just plow through. A lot of shit is going to be happening in these next few episodes that we have to just go right through. So we have a couple paths to go through, but what I want to do is I want to go back to Ithril and pick up everything else, because while I was checking the one magical area later on in the game, I went back to where all those Black Knights were right before Pontiff, and they do not respawn. So I wanted to check if they did. They do not, so we are going to clear that out because there's some nice shit in there. So let's go to Ithril for episode 29. But we got a lot of boss defeated, or we defeated many a boss in the last couple of patches. Or not patches, batches. Senpai, get out of here. Patches everywhere. Patches in my Dark Souls, patches in my Bloodborne, patches everywhere. So let's go to Ithril, shall we? But yeah, it's only 10 o'clock right now. But holy shit, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Okay, let's go to just Ithril, because we gotta start from the beginning and work our way up, because we have all the shortcuts open, so that'll be fine, but I definitely want to focus on the Black Knights real quick. Ugh, I am so scattered right now, my thoughts. Holy shit. So the past few days have been very lovely. We had like 60 degrees. It was like 70 last week, and now it's like 30-something. I have the heat blasting, and like clockwork, as soon as the seasons become this fucking depressing, like, it's just like, the sun sets at 5 p.m., I don't want to get out of the fucking, oh, I came way too far. I should have gone to the other bonfire, but, like, oh, God, it's that time of the year again. So, it's already begun. Oh, it's where you just want to keep sleeping. It's fucking just dreary as shit. It's been raining nonstop for, like, the past 3 days, which is very odd. We actually had extreme thunderstorms. Like, it came out of the blue. In October, we're not supposed to get thunderstorms. We're supposed to get rain showers and snow. So thunderstorms is very much a spring and summer thing, which was odd. Was wondering if tornadoes hit somewhere. It was like every 10 minutes, like the skies would just open up and be like, wow! Like, it just sounded like fucking bombs going off. It was crazy. But, yeah, gotta force myself to not succumb to absolute and utter crippling depression. So video garms, I hope you help, but Dark Souls 3, love this game, but that doesn't mean it's a perfect game. Okay, did I forget the item up here? Yes, I did. Finally, got me a soul of a warrior. We are the warriors, bang, bang. All right, so we're also gonna open up that little shortcut. I'm gonna show you, oh, God, jeez, you wanna run even faster at me, you son of a bitch? God Also, I got all my stats right here for what I was supposed to be. But on my main account, I'm level 115. This one is level, like, almost 60-something, if not high 50s. Yeah, come over here. Other guy can- okay, you're both casting, you dicks. Thank you. And I'm thinking the update actually made things more related to what your levels are to the game. Like, it feels like I'm at the same power I am towards these enemies that I was on my main game, which may signify that the later areas may not be that difficult. It may just be scaled to whatever level I am, which would be nice. I'd like to think that they finally figured that fucking problem out. But this next update is supposed to include poise! Ha, Clay, cross your fingers! It's never gonna happen. You're living a lie. So I guess we're definitely soul farming, and we're item farming right now. So we're gonna clear out this area. I feel very confident in this. And then we gotta go to either straight through Lothric Castle, or to go through the Consumed King's Garden. I'm thinking it may just be best to get Consumed King done with now, because that unlocks a lot of good paths for me to choose from, while Lothric Castle is just a bag of dicks. Like, I mean, just straight up bag of dicks. I am Embered, yes. Okay. Good. I'm pretty sure I got everything from here. No, I did not. I'm a filthy liar. To be fair, I did just run through this area when given the opportunity. Thanks. What? Excuse me? Whoa, he almost threw me off the fucking bridge. I would love to have rolled through that. They're human enemies. They should get staggered by that, but no, if you, That was definitely a box. Alright, we're not gonna waste an ember right away. This area is just... I should really run past him. I got all the things in this area. But, we gotta go open one shortcut, and then we got the underground passage with all those dudes in there. I guess I'll clear that out, but definitely I gotta do the Black Knights. That's what I want to get out of the way. I don't even care about my bloodstain right now, to be perfectly honest. I just want to get the items, because I can always farm for souls later in the game. That's not too important right now. The only things that I'm going to really use souls for, I guess, is some leveling up, but mostly buying the spells and whatnot from the NPCs. There we go. That was much easier. Holy shit, that shadow. Rendering at 2 bits a second. Lizard! That is the stupidest hidden wall I've ever seen in my life. I'm just gonna say this right now. Do you know how long it took me to figure out? I couldn't even figure it out. I had to look that shit up. I was like, how do I open this door? Because why would you run up there and just hit that one out of everything? Why would you even get cornered like that? Oh, but yes, that is how you come down here. There's another knight, I do believe. And then there's that. Tons of fun. Boy, oh boy, she is like tons of fun. Okay, we're gonna, whoop. Okay. She is not that difficult. Boop. I mean, she's just one of these dude bros. There we go. And that's how you get the fucking bees! The ultimate bees! You know, the- oh shit, I got it. Once again, we're gonna fine-tooth comb this entire game before I fight the final boss, because there's a lot of shit that I did indeed, go past running by, and including in the very beginning of the areas, like, I just was not having none of that shit. So, we got that area. We got that thing. So let's travel to the cathedral one. Church. Gotta go to Church of Yorsifka. Alright. Nice. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna fight the Black Knights first, because again, they don't respawn. So we're gonna get that out of the way. And then we'll do the gangbang of little creepy crawlies in that one room. Okay, good. Now we just gotta run to the elevator. I seize it. We gotta get some things here. I guess I didn't pick this up. There's the things over on that other side too. Man, there was a shitload of large titanite here. That would have been useful earlier. Whoopsie doodles. Yeah, we gotta run behind there to get the item. Ugh. I mean, okay. All the fucking bros. Calm down. I wanna see if there's anything over here. Let's call that dude. Nice! Dude, that was some sweet class A-grade rolling, if I do say so myself. Alright, so we'll clear this out real quick. But thankfully, the knights do not respawn. Responte. There's an item over there. You see nothing. While I pillage your valuables, you see nothing. Lightning gems, sweet! Whoa! Calm down. Okay. Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down tonight. Bow, 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 bow. Get down tonight. Boom. Dead. Pontiff Knight Shield. Okay. But I still don't have the goddamn Cathedral Knight chestplate, and that is the best armor in the game, in my opinion, and as a fact, for a chestplate. It's a fact. It's just a fact. Could you? Maybe not. Keep forgetting I can't backstab Reno these dudes. They're too tall. So, the weird warrior? I am the warrior. Bang, bang. Yes. But Halloween's getting so close. Noise. Getting so close. Don't fall down the hole. Alright, this is going pretty smoothly. Just saying. But yes, it's easier to come this way to get the shit instead of just, you know, going from square one. Dude, let me tell you about my chopping. My chopping's the best. I'm all about that chopping. Hi, frames! Can't do shit, dog! I should, not attack the dog quite yet. Them dodges, though. Oh yeah! He's not stuck in a fence this time. Good job. Oh! Where the hell did you come from? Okay, we are gonna ember here. Once we know it's safe. Is it secret? Is it safe? I'm pretty sure it's safe right now. So let's use one. And yes, noise. So much to do. So much to do. Hey, buddy. So this guy should be dead. Yes, he's gone. He is not, however. I mean, if he wants to play that game, I got no problem playing that game. He He clearly wants to play the game. Let's see how far away I can get. Damn. Oh yeah, all these vases are full of fucking bullshit. Just want to point that out. In case you missed it. How many arrows of these? I do have a few. So once he's dead, then I can go after his dude bro. There's a couple of dude bros up there. Just want to point that out. Ow. You dingles. I am just a porcupine at this point. I am a porcupine. Well, he's not aggro now. Oh, that headshot, though. I can understand if he's a little miffed. So close. How can I walk? How is this allowed? Excuse me? That was some grade A horseshit right there, sir, if I do say so myself. Ah, missed him. Man, I only have 8 fucking jars now. Okay. It's a bit rude. It's a bit rude! Nice! Did it! Time to equip the base. Talking about that base, about that base, about that base. Okay. And we're good to go. Alright, and then there's a thing in this room that I want to point out to people before we continue any further. Hi. Hello, friendo. Huh! Friendo, please. Thank you, friendo. Did you drop me something nice? Okay, large titanite, that's something nice. Not gonna lie. Something noose. And I don't think there's any illusionary walls here. Dragon Slayer Great Bow, thanks. Large Titanite Shard, thanks. You could give them both to me. In one go. Alright. So we got this area. Alright, so all these are good. The Leo Ring. Smo's fucking great hammer, and I think this is Smo's armor? No, Divine Blessing. Okay. No, I think you have to buy Smo's armor at some point. And I think there's one more chest around here. Oh my god, I thought that was like a tiny rat at the bottom of the stairs. I was like, what the fuck, tiny rat? When did you get here? You were not invited to the party. Tiny rat. Okay. So, the DLC is going to be in the painted world of whatever the fuck their name is. Here's Gwendolyn, or Guinevere, or this one. Whichever one is not the snake person. Here's the old throne room. There's Nishandra from Dark Souls 2. However, I think this is the painting that we may be accessing to get into the DLC. It looks very close to it. Well, it also looks like Ithril. but it looks very much like the painting in Dark Souls 1 kind of entrance. I think this is where we're probably going to start the DLC at. That's my crapshoot anyways. I'm thinking it's right here. It would make sense. It's a giant painting. Gotta get through it somehow. Alright, we don't need to be here, necessarily. So let's go back to the elevator. I could use a homeward bone, but fuck that. Those things expensive. Not really, they're like 100 souls at this point, I think. But, let's see if there was anything else that we missed. I don't think there was. But yeah, really, really looking forward to the DLC. I don't think I could stress that enough. But I just want to get one more batch done with the game patched as it is. Which I guess is whatever patch this is. To compare the differences, because I will be live streaming that this coming Monday and into Tuesday night. Well, morning, whatever. However the fuck that works. we got 16,000 souls. That's nothing to sneeze at. But we're just gonna hold on to this real quick because this area isn't that bad. It's just that I didn't want to do it at that point because I was kind of underleveled. But once we get this, we should be completely done with Ithriel. We can scratch that off the list of things to do. Because it's really just more... That's the thing with this game, is like, it does have a lot of artificial difficulty, and by that, it's just by fucking spawning goddamn trash mobs everywhere. That is not a technique difficulty, that's just being a dick. I'll say that now, and I'll say it again. Just being a dick. Yep, so we gotta go in here. We got 13 Estuses. See, it's already being a dick. Now, there's only, like, I think a handful of spellcasters compared to melee people, which isn't that bad. It's just fucking floor dudes. Dude floors. It's like the slimes on the ground, kind of, but not nearly as obnoxious, because those things just never take any damage from melees, unless they're fire-infused. So... just ever so slightly obnoxious, but not too bad. I mean, it's debatable if it's worth all the items that you get in here, because the items kind of suck. But hey, whatever, it's cool. Yeah, I ain't scared. I ain't scared, you hear? Oh. Dude. Okay. That was just more dickish than anything, but sure. Alright. So we do have to climb up and go to the rafters, but let's just make sure that we didn't miss anything. Is that dude who still up here? No. I could have sworn there's a way to get up onto the rafters from right here, but I think you do have to climb that ladder. I mean, I've only done this, like, maybe twice. So, yeah. Memory may not be the best. Yep, someone broke something nice. That's why we can't have nice things anymore. Okay. I think they're dagger people. Who the hell's out here? Fucking nothing. Okay, magic dudes, confirm. Whee! Still still don't know what the hell these... Well, I know what it's for, but I've never had to use it. Is the thing. You wanna keep fucking doing magic at me, you shitface? Okay. I should probably just equip the torch as the fucking weapon and beat them to death with the goddamn torch. That'd be funny. Okay. Was the only thing up here a fucking shriveling stone? What the fuck? Calling horse shit on that. Well. We took the fast way down. Alright, we got 20,000 some souls out of this expedition. Not too bad. Could have been worse. So let's just run back to the fire. We're basically done in this area. I'm gonna claim this dunzo. Hashtag dunzino. And if there is anything else in here, you can feel free to explore it all you want. Cause I know I sure as fuck did in my original account. But yeah. Always, if there's an area that sucks dick, just you know, wait until the last second to go do it. That's my tip. That's how you get to be a number one AA plus gamer like myself right here. Like Shadynasty. If you want to be Shadynasty, just fucking don't do anything hard. Just wait until you're overpowered as shit and then smack the hell out of them. Surely, hold on real quick. I always forget. Is this the area where I dropped? Yes, it is. So this is where Yusefka or whatever the fa- There's so many Y starting U-esque fucking characters in this lore from all of Dark Souls. There's Yusefka, which is fucking Bloodborne, I just realized. There's Yorm, there's Yurl, there's Yanri, there's Yendelin. You know, there's just too many. There's just too many. Alright, so let's go see what we can do with this. Fucking Yendelin, the worst out of the Endelins. God damn it, Yendelin. Such little faith in thee. And so let's see what we can do with all these souls and all this shit, and then we shall go from there. Yes, yes, indeed. Huh? Okay. Well, how much is a level at this point? Level up. I need 2,000 more souls. So let's see if there's something I need to be. Might want to invest into that. Yo, give me some shit. Reinforced weapon. Oh, I need 5 fucking chunks. Holy shit. I need one more chunk for that, so not top priority. I also, at this point, I had all the weapons at this point, so I leveled up basically fucking anything that I could. Because I felt like it. But let's see if we can upgrade our pyromancy. I'll reinforce the phlegm. No, that needs chunks now, too. Shit, everything needs chunks. Sit the hell down. Back again. Perfect. Yes, we'll buy this. Yes, we'll buy this. So now we have all of his done. Yep. So that's good. He needs, I think, one or two more scrolls in the upcoming area that are found in Lothric. So we'll see. Learn. Nothing I want from you. Let's see, can we buy this one girl's miracles? Because if we get this one out of the way, then we only have... I know exactly where her next thing is. So that won't be too bad. Learn miracles. No, I bought everything already. That's good. Purchase. Good, good. Shut the hell up, lady. Don't you ever talk to me again. actually, what does he sell? Fire orb. Well, a giant fire orb, I guess. Flash sweat, no. No. Do not be gone. Garrett, what do you got? I'm not sending you out to your death yet. You're gonna have to wait for that. Oh, and that's just a glaive. For a second there, I got my hopes up and thought it was, Gunders. Okay, well, by 20. Nice. Doing good on arrows for the great bow. Okay, I feel good about that. That's a good purchase right there. Got all that shit out of the way. So this is the end of episode 29 of Let's Play Dark Souls 3 with me, a girl named Bob, and Shit Dynasty. So I hope you stick around and stay tuned, and until next time, peace out.